Hey everybody, welcome back. This is SWChris. I'm from SW City, and today we're in World 1-5 of Super Mario 3 Mix. Let's go ahead and see what this is. Okay, we got a okay, this is a recreation of World 1-4. Oh, get away from me. Oh, you! Oh, you're gonna kill me! They're gonna kill me! Wow, that's more challenging than it is in World 1-4. I thought like, oh, this'll be easy! I've done this before! In fact, I speedrun this level! No. Okay. Gotta get this guy. Oh, you know what? Screw it. There's no way to get him. I'm just gonna...
Ooh. Okay.
Okay, we're gonna speedrun this for real. Should be exactly like... Oh, well, that's an auspicious beginning. Yeah. Okay. No, I can't jump over those anymore. Crap. Okay, so I'm just learning all sorts of differences about this game. Usually if you're running full speed, you can just barely make those. So, clearly... The game mechanics here are just a slightly different. Oops. Yeah, see, you can't just jump over those anymore. Oh, are you kidding me? That guy is like a sniper. He's really good. All right, you know what? Let's buy some insurance. Whew. I almost ran right into that pit. You gotta be kidding me! This level is officially trolling me now. Oh, I can go down that pipe. Oh, that's new. One, two, three, four, five. Nope, that don't work. Oh, it just... Why is it swimming along the bottom like that?
Ooh.
Oh, okay, because it's solid. Great. Great. Yeah, this is gonna go wonderful.
Oh.
Okay, we are gonna die. I just know it. We're gonna die again. We're so small. Oh, by the way, did I mention yesterday that we're playing as Toad this week? Yeah, there's a reason for that. You kidding me? We're not done? Well, at least I got a life. I have one life left, guys. Okay. This is World 4-2. Yes, I need that. Give me that midway point. Thank you. Ah! Spaced them out. So you can't. Oh, maybe you could. Maybe you can just jump right across those. In one fell swoop. Wouldn't that be something? Okay, we know those are coins. We don't need them. Look at that glitch! Is that a glitch? That is a glitch. Oh, that's a weird glitch. Hmm. Oh, yep, there is a coin heaven here. Oh, maybe. Okay, let's just start over. Go right back, starting here. Oh, I'm too scared to try that. I just don't want to take a flying leap. Alright, great, there we go. There's that. Oh! 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 Secret! We got a secret! Secret star coin! Coin heaven! Hooray! Yay!
Ooh.
Okay. Just don't go blindly blundering along in this world. Oh gosh. What is this? This is just strange. Okay, it just popped us out right where we left. Okay, I want to see what's underneath those. Oh, hey, okay, that works. Oh, I got up to 8 coins on that one. That's not bad. Guess we're gonna have to try every single pipe. This one does go down. Oh man, that's tricky. Wasn't expecting that. Oh! Alright, let's see if we can get that one. Got it! Alright, let's go back up. There's our fire flower. I'll take that, thank you. Get that out of the way. Grab this. Oh man, this is turning into quite the level. This is, this is from Lost Levels. Super Mario Brothers 2. He's ripping things right out of Lost Levels. This is World 1-2 from Lost Levels. Let's make sure there's no troll box there. There isn't. Okay, now let's go up. Hurrah! Alright, and we got a 1-up! Beautiful! Okay! Well, that's it for this long episode today. We'll see you tomorrow for another Super Mario 3 Mix. We'll be in World 1-6.